St Marys for the first of two concerts today. I've made a point of mentioning this pretty much every time before each concert, but if you haven't had the opportunity yet, there is a wonderful display of harps next door in St Marys Hall. Luckily, three companies who make these things nationally have been kind enough to come down, so there's a wonderful exhibition of harps to look at if you haven't caught that already. Particularly looking forward to this afternoon's concert because there is an Isle of Wight connection in it, which Jenny and Francis will explain. The concert is 1 hour straight through, there's no interval. So welcome to Jenny